for a few years, but I swear it doesn't feel like long ago that we played the Deaf Institute to about 200 people, so. Seriously, thank you very much for supporting old music, new music, everything we kind of bring to you. Thank you. I'm glad you're here. This song is all about memory, right? And I think when you write songs, you spend so much time in your memories, you know, you spend so much time kind of in the past, but then it's not all bad, you know. Sometimes you kind of get to focus on days that felt beautiful, and so there's something I always do with this song, and if you want to kind of join me in doing this, especially in a room with this many people, what I always do with this song is I try my very best. I kind of close my eyes and I try my best to get back to a certain day in the past, and a day that I consider perfect, you know, a day that felt like everything kind of fell into place and everything made sense. And so if you want to join me in doing that, doesn't matter, close your eyes, don't close your eyes, tell somebody what it is, it does not matter. As long as you have a memory that feels powerful and feels beautiful, just go there with me through this song. This is called Rome.
Opening the car door for life, I really thought I'd lose you that time.
sing it with me. Do you remember when? Remember when? Go one more time for me. You remember when? Midnight drives.
No sugar for mine.
Thank you so much. Thank you.